colleagues during downtimes, during times of hardship and conflicts, and when we were not doing as well as a humanity. It's then when we actually came up with the most bold and interesting solutions.
One of the most important things that George Mason can do as a forward-leaning R1 research institution is to partner not just with the government, but also with industry. George Mason is the place to have those conversations. If it's not happening here, it's not happening anywhere.
A grand challenge means what are some of the most pressing issues that we're facing as a species, as the human population.
This initiative will really help George Mason and the faculty, the researchers within it, to become global leaders.
If you come here, you will be offered the best resources, you will meet the best people in their areas.
This is a valuable opportunity to start building stronger relationships with the federal, industrial, and the corporate communities out there.
The Fuse building really leverages the collaboration piece and the interdisciplinary focus of research. So I can see the Fuse building playing an important role in that, creating space to allow for those collaborations to coexist.
I think George Mason does an excellent job in the preparation of young minds, both domestically and internationally as well. We want to partner with institutions like George Mason to grow science and technology in this particular region.
We look to George Mason to help us solve problems right now, and also to give us and help us develop talent for the future. George Mason is also a big part of how we find people for our companies. I call it a talent factory, a knowledge factory.
And I see the idea of the grand challenge as a way to bring our students together, teach them how to work together across disciplines, across colleges, and that will have tremendous benefit as they graduate and move on in their careers.
Mason is charting a new way forward. It's making the case that an institute of higher education, and specifically a public university, is the ideal place to transform how we do scholarship, to change the way in which we build partnerships so that we can impact our community, so that we can serve all our citizens.